The rafter creaks, slips and starts to fall apart, revealing tendon-like cables inside it. Coming loose from the building's skeleton, it now hangs from mere strands of sticky wood, which are rooted beside pulsing water pipes, leaving Shigem to dangle into a terrifying void. He scrabbles up the rafter. It slips further, and just as it falls away, he flails to one side and grabs hold of a metal fire ladder mounted on a wall. The top end of the ladder, near above him, is a blanked-off ceiling. The only way is down. He scuttles down the rungs, which are encased in a curved girdle of bones like a distended ribcage, but then this girdle stops, leaving just the rungs descending through open air. Then even these naked rungs peter out altogether for a couple of meters, so he's going to have to drop off the ladder, through the air, aiming to grab the continuation of the ladder below, at the risk of missing it and dropping the height of the entire building, or impaling himself as he tries to catch hold of the topmost rungs, which he can see will welcome him like jagged finger blades. He no longer has enough strength to climb back up, nor will he have enough to hang here much longer, so he clings on, frozen just for now, wailing and in tears. And now Karuga reappears, three rungs above him, and breaks the ladder on one side, so Shigem is swung sideways, dangling by a single thread of ladder bone.